Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you our new high-speed input and our high-speed output cards for our Productivity 3000 programmable controller. Our customers have been anxiously awaiting the release of these new motion control cards, and now we have them. The P3-HSI is a high-speed 1 MHz input module that offers both differential and single-ended inputs. This module accepts pulse direction and quadrature signals on each of the two independent input channels. It also provides four general-purpose high-speed inputs and four general-purpose 5 to 24 volt DC outputs. The P3-HSO is a high-speed 1 MHz output module that supports pulse direction, up and down, and quadrature pulse output on each of the two independent output channels. It is both line driver and open drain outputs. Additionally, it has six general-purpose high-speed inputs and four general-purpose outputs. Simple move, velocity move, and additional high-level instructions make it easy to implement the application's motion profile. Now, these modules will require the use of a ZipLink cable and a ZipLink module like this one, or choose from any other available modules. Now, both of these modules will only work with our Productivity 3000 programmable controllers. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these high-speed input and output cards on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell all kinds of other input-output cards as well as specialty modules for the Productivity 3000. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these products or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.